any Christians. America comes to what? Million soul to gain. First, that can keep it. I can take it.
Another recent study says that half of the United States rarely or never go to church.
America comes to what? Alam tiyalin, dia tidak pergi nilo, tidak pergi nilo, tidak lagi.
Half of the United States do not go to church.
Alam, mereka kan sotel alam ten ni tena, dia kini pergi nilo.
Perhaps one reason is because we have not invited them.
Ang yang tidak nak, tu kan invite le, apa ada satu lagi kami ni.
Perhaps one reason is because when they look at our life, they do not see abundant life.
Hey, apa ada yang kita jalan jalan le, kini kita nak.
It is not our responsibility to shame or to guilt.
It is
not our responsibility to judge. It is our responsibility to point to Jesus Christ. To describe how His glory and grace changed us. Are you visiting with your neighbors? Are you inviting your neighbors to church? Are you sharing the hope of Jesus Christ with the people who are around you? Some years ago, I was in Ethiopia. I was there with a pastor in a very, very, very rural church. And this pastor told me, he said, I have a vision I want to share with you. Now when he said these words to me, do you know what I thought? He has a project he wants me to fund. And I was there on a mission trip with some college students who didn't have any money. So I kept saying, Pastor, we'll hear your vision tomorrow. And finally, he grabbed me and he said, no more. You will come to my office and you will hear my vision. So, I walked to his office and I sat in the chair and I prayed, God, help me to honor his